where we should end up on Yukio. But sometimes we're going that fast that you're ending up here, or it's gone all together. So this is where we should be ending up. So even if we're going into this speed, then you're slowing it down, and then you're picking up your EQ. You can practice slower as long as you maintain flow. It's the speed that's horrible. Because you've got to consider the harmonistics of every bit of the keyboard. Enjoy the piece of meat in the middle of the bread and don't go for speed.